This is the Star Stash. Everything you do will count. It's all about making constant progress. The more you do, the more stars
you get.
All right, kid. Towards
unleashing
more. Time
to kick off the bike
radness.
Race career with your first event. Take that bike and ride like lightning. Just don't crash like thunder.
You are so money, baby. Yeah. As you can see, participating in events earns you experience points, which helps you unlock more shindig. Yeah, that's another word for cool stuff. The more you nail, the more you unveil. See you laters.
Bam. Ride. So, I hope...
Hey there, kid. Just stretching out the old bones. By slaying that first event, you've been awarded a powerful piece of gear and qualified for your next event in the bike race series. I'm very excited for you. I mean, look at my face. I'm totally stoked. Oh, and your first big event is just because that's gonna be extreme. Peace.
Before Red Bull Holy Bike, your first biggie, put your new bike to use at this next super gnarly race. It's gonna demand speed and performance. Remember, use the old waypoint tool to transit with ease. The loam is amazing right now. Perfect tackiness and optimum conditions. So go get them.
Thank you.
Holy shizwizzle, congratulations. You've qualified for Red Bull Holy Bike. This is explosive stuff, so don't get your knickers in a knot, okay? And remember, if you have to puke, then just puke. But keep going, because there's a ton of stars to bank here.
Red Bull Holy Bike returns for another year.
If this isn't a chance for riders to demonstrate their skills, then what is?
Absolutely. It's going to be a fantastic spectacle.
Wow, that was some filthy, filthy riding at the Red Bull Holy Bike. Remember, slaying big events like that will earn you stars and help get you to the Invitational. All right, you've unlocked some cool new events. You can see what toots your horn later because first, we've got something lined up for you. Ooh, you're gonna love it. Rider. So, you want to learn how to pull off some gnarly tricks in the Republic? Then it's a matter of mastering three important steps. Number one, the preparation. This is key to a perfectly executed trick. Two, the trick itself. Front flips, back flips, nose grabs, tail grabs, if you can name it. Yeah! Now you have the license to kill it in the snow tricks career, man! It's crazy fun! So, give it some beans and keep collecting those stars to unlock more career choices, kid. I'm stoked for you!
All right, now it's time to equip yourself with some snow gear.
Remember, to earn those stars, it's all about landing those big tricks. So express yourself and show us some artistry.
You've been gifted a suit.
Beginning of shorts weather in the Republic. This is Horizon Chill, keeping it smooth.
Thank you.
You will be tickled to hear that it's time to break out a whole new level of steez. You've acquired full entry to Rider's Ridge and clinched the multiplayer access badge. Congratulations. Duel with your crew or make some new pals. Either way, don't miss this party, all right? Head on over and Sookie will explain some more. It's far out. You'll love it.
Hey, welcome back to Rider's Ridge. So, the Republic isn't just about your career. Let me show you what else you can gun for. Lots of dope things. The Mass Race Transit Point will transport you directly to an active live mass race. To join the madness, you gotta act quickly, so keep your eyes peeled and your ears pinned for announcements. Whenever you nail something in the Republic, you earn some bucks. Use them here in the shop to purchase custom items. The shop is updated daily, so it's always worth stopping by to see what's new. The Creation Center is a very happening spot. Definitely one of my favorite things on the Ridge. Here, you'll find some top-rated content created by some other writers in the Republic. And, of course, everything that you share is on there, too. So, this is free-for-all. It allows you to engage a playlist of events and challenge others for a bit of rider versus rider action. Pretty sick. This is Tricks Battle, an awesome team-based event where you gotta perform mind-blowing tricks to capture different districts. It's very cool. Playing this will also allow you to take part in the multiplayer competition. Achieve high levels, and you'll find yourself at the top of the rankings. This is Tricks Practice, a dedicated spot for learning new tricks and getting hot tips. Each time you unlock a new sport, you can come here and master some moves. Keep in mind, stomping tricks in manual mode is a sure way to earn maximum points. Just saying. So you can stay here and practice some tricks, or jump straight in and start slaying those events and exploring the Republic. The choice is yours. old tent and bonfire by the Colorado.
Fierro the Hobo Madness.
Smiley here at Ridge Radio, coming at you with some big hits.
Wow. Yeah. you missed the party.
Thank you.